calling to all of you, my friends, and thanks for giving me good opportunity for the Atal speech competition. My friends, my name is Farhan Shirazi and I belong to Jaunpur. So today I will discuss about what is problem of our life. So my friends, today's time have a two biggest problem of our life, and first one is behavior problem and second one is education problem. If I talk about both problem, so both problem is very bad for us. So that's why, so today's time I want to make the good decision for education, for good behavior. But today's time I want to not make the good decision. I want to not take the good education. I want to not make the good behavior, but I want to be success. So how can you be success? So they not success in every field. Every time they all success. So my friend, I want to say you, first one is we will make the one goal, and after that we will do the hard work of our face and our self. So you can see the APJ Abdul Kalam sir, and you can see the Islamic scholar Abdul Kalam Azad sir, and you can see the MS Dhoni, the cricketer of India team, and you can see the Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, the cricketer of Indian team. So every people do the hard work. So without hard work, any person don't be success in every field and every work. So in the last of my speech, I want to say you, so you can focus the yourself and you don't focus the every people and everything.